reads, this Dr. Margarete Doppler building was officially opened by Dr. Margarete Doppler on the 2nd of March 2022, which is today.
Primary school, I'd like to say thank you to Margaret and thank you to Klaus for this wonderful building.